ain't no gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up you guys? It's Craft Farms here with another video, and today we are back on Belgique Profonde, and today we are going to be hauling all of our bales and stacking them. So we are going to jump up here into the farm truck, and we will go and hook up to our gooseneck trailer. It was quite a chore backing this PJ back here, but got it done. Alright, so let's just make sure that this thing is unlocked. And we're going to go ahead and we'll pull this guy into the field right away. Maybe. We'll see how this works. This is a long trailer for this map. I'm hitting that stack of pallets there. Here we go. So, I don't know how many bales will fit on here. Well, I would think that we can fit them all, but I guess we'll have to see. So, right there should be a good spot. So, we'll shut the truck off. And we'll jump up to our skid steer here. Kind of a little bit of a tongue twister there. So, we're going to drop the bucket. We'll drop it right here. There we go. And we'll grab our bale spear. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Now let's get out of the shed here. And skid steers are very difficult to drive with a steering wheel. Holy smokes. Excuse me. So if you guys remember from the last episode, I was trying to see if there was any extra crops. Yep, right there is oats. And I think that's for fertilizer storage. That's grass storage. And I think that's straw storage there, so. So that answered my question, I guess. Alright, so we'll grab this first bale here. This thing is not liking this bale spear. For whatever reason. Let's try setting it down. Oh, probably because I was way too high on the bale or something. That's strange. It's just not liking this at all. Well, that kind of sucks because I really like using skid steers over tractors. They're a little easier to use. A little easier to see with as well. Let's go ahead a little bit more. There we go. Oh, dang. Okay, then. Okay, maybe we'll have to just use a tractor or something to load the bales, but then we can maybe use this to unload and stack. Come on, get off. Ugh, stupid bale. Okay, well, this is really annoying now. Come on, get off. Don Bale. There we go. Not the best way to do that, I guess, but... So, I guess we'll see if this thing will work to unload. Maybe I can find a different spear. I have these grapple buckets, but they just, like, make the bale go flying. But I am going to edit it and see if I can make it so that it has a locking script. And then just remove collisions from the whatchamacallums. Bale fork round bales. Let's try this thing once and see, maybe that'll work. And if it does, then we can just get rid of this spike that we have and use that one. Because I would much rather use a skid steer over using a tractor, just because these things you can see a little better with them. So we'll have to see if we can attach. Do it. Wrong button. Jeez. It's the only bad thing about using a skid steer is with a steering wheel is it's just so difficult to steer. Because these things turn on like a dime and then you're trying to turn the steering wheel and you don't know how far to turn it. So we can't hook it up. Let's see. I thought I had a skid steer category here, too. Guess not. Well, that kind of sucks. I guess we gotta sell the bale spike. We can't use this for bales, but we'll keep that, I guess. And we need a front loader tractor. Guess we could put a loader on the 1570. Yeah, that's what we'll do. So we need to buy the allo console thing. And then I guess we'll get the quickie loader. Just do that in black. Okay, so then, oops, wrong button. Reset that, and we'll reset that. And then we'll just put this guy back in the shed. He'll mainly be used for silage and manure, I guess. And pallets. This along the wall again, just like it was before. There we go. That ought to do her. And then we'll just get our bucket lowered down. Perfect. All right, so let's jump in this guy. So first off, what we'll do is we'll take the duals off, I think. Let's see, we need to buy a weight as well. We'll buy a weight to put on the back of this guy. Just to be safe. I want a back weight. Ah, there we go. Counterweight. Alright. We're gonna open up our doors and windows again. And we'll go take the duals off. There's our trigger. There we go. Alright, so let's see this weight. I think it'll go on like this. No. Let me see. I have no idea how the heck this weight's going on. I have never used this weight before, so I have no clue. There we go. Kind of goes through our hitch, I guess, but... Okay, I guess we just go 200. So let's install the console. Okay, come on. Well, that's a pain, so we go... Okay. So we need to move it down. And I think right about there. Okay. There we go. That should work. Should. We'll see, I guess. It's a little far, I guess, but it'll work. It'll work for our needs. So I believe that this thing actually... N. Okay. Oops. So, enable automatic loading. Okay. Let's just see what that does, I guess. As I've actually never auto-loaded stuff with these. Okay. That might work. Okay, that'll work, I guess. So then... Oh, that's right, this thing has its own camera. I forgot about that. Okay, that's how you unlock them. You gotta stop, and then you gotta be perfectly still. Here, I think. Probably won't be the best loading job in the world, but it'll do. There we go. Let's lift this up a little bit and unlock them. And we can go get two more bales. Probably isn't, I know this isn't the most realistic way of doing this, but it's going to be the easiest. And it won't take ages to do this. Okay, we gotta lift these up a little bit more. I guess we gotta move them bales a little bit farther ahead. We'll take a quick screenshot there. So we'll make this a little more realistic and we'll go at the bales the way that you're supposed to. We got this guy back here. So actually, what we're gonna do is hop in this truck. We will lock the load. And then... remove this guy to group 6. And we're going to drop them. What I'm going to do, turn off the auto loading. And I'm just gonna grab one of these bales, so that way I can stack it up top. I'm not gonna be able to grab just one, am I? At least not in the way that I want to. Okie doke. Guess we'll just have to grab it on one side then. There we go. That shall work, I guess. Oops. Gotta raise the loader a little more. Go. Got that one on there. And I'm getting lagged like crazy. I don't know why. It's kind of ridiculous. Must be the bales. I know bales sometimes cause lag. And that bale is swinging back and forth. Holy smokes. Okay, we got them locked. Alright, let's turn our auto loading back on. Got this guy out of here. And then that one. We'll try and get these bales a little closer. That's one thing that I kind of screwed up on when I did it with the other ones. Doesn't help that this trailer is wide and meant for bigger bales. Z. Okay. That did not work with that one bale. That was ridiculous there. That bale needs to be a whole lot closer. Try and do this somewhat nicely, I guess. Won't be the best loading job you've ever seen, that's for sure. Oh, that stupid bale, my god. This bale is really getting on my nerves now. I'm just going to turn off the auto-loading stuff and just do this the real way. Disable. There we go. And those bales just completely slid. What the heck? What a ripoff. Okay, I'm actually going to look. Okay. Screw it. This is definitely not the best way to do this. Oh my goodness. Okay, actually, what I'm gonna do, we're gonna hop into this, we're gonna unlock this. We're gonna sell this PJ trailer. No, we're gonna keep the PJ. What we're going to do is we're going to reset the PJ trailer. And then I will be right back. I'm going to go download the Richie Bale Handling trailer, and we're going to use that. So, back in just... Alright, and we're back. So, we got the autoloader now. What's the difference? Don't know. We're going to go with black, and then we are going to get the 4840. And we will hook it up to the new trailer. Nope, we got to reset it first. That's right. There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll hook up to this thing. Oops. And there she is. My weight's back. Alright, so let's see how do we work this. I need key delete. Lift all. There we go. Oops. So it's keys 8, 7, 5, and 4. So let's go ahead and pick up these bales from the trailer. There we go. Just like that, we got a full load. So now we gotta figure out how we're going to do this. Not quite sure, but we can try something here. Let's see how well this works. Not entirely sure how well it'll work. Okay, what button is it to unlock? Oh, what? What the heck? Oh, that's right. You gotta put them all down. Dang it. I was hoping that I could do that differently. Okay, really? Why in the heck are you acting so stupid? Delete. Oh. Okay, really? Oh my god, this is so annoying. Okay, why is that set for my cruise? That's kind of stupid. Okay, really, thing? Come on. There we go. Aww! Come on, dumb thing. Work. Okay, this is really, really, really annoying. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna need to do, but... I don't know for sure. Okay, there. That worked, I guess. Worked as well as it's going to work. So we'll put down the far back one first. Just a little bit off. Okay, now if I can get actually lined up. Oh, goodness. There it goes. I just want to make sure. Okay, yeah. Joys of round bales, I guess. The joys of terrible farm sim bale physics, more like. Right, we got another load. Whoa, I did not see that thing. Oh man, that's gonna go in the water, ain't it? I hope not. If it does, that's gonna suck. Okay, let's drop that far back one, and I'm gonna push these bales together. Really? I can't? Well, that's retarded. Oh man, that wasn't quick enough. I don't think that I can. Well, maybe I can fit these on here. And I'm way off centered. Come on. This is really difficult. Way more difficult than it should be. It should not be this hard. I don't know if the other one works differently or what the deal is there. Let's buy it and find out. Because if it works differently, then it's It's gonna be way nicer because this one sucks. Let's just try it and find out here. We just speared our tire there on twice. Whatever. I'm assuming that this works the same way with that, yeah. Okay, well, let's just find out how this thing wants to work. Crap. Okay, I gotta go over here. Yeah, that bale went in the water. Let's see if we can get it. Should be able to. I don't think the water's too deep. Man, just off a hair. Guess our tractor's getting cleaned. And there we got too deep thing. Oh, really? Man. Okay, let's go like this then. Yeah, this video is going to end up being a little longer. I'm not going to stack the video or stack the bales in this video, though. Oh, there's been so many mess ups in this video. It's not even funny. So this thing holds 8. There should be one more bale somewhere. Because this is 25. Or 20. Let's see. This is a third load. So that would be 24. So there's gotta be one more bale sitting somewhere. Maybe is it back in this corner? No. Because we made... Oh, no. We only made 25 bales, didn't we? Let's check. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we only made 25 bales. Okay, so now let's try and see if this is actually gonna work correctly. No, it is not. God. There's no difference in these things. Well, that is extremely annoying. Okay, well. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this video. What the world's going on there? There we go. That was weird. It's like this thing is not wanting to work right. It's messed up. Alright, guys. I'm going to end this video here. Thank you for watching. Quite a screwy episode here. Yeah. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And check out down below in the description for links to all my social medias, my mod site, and other cool YouTube channels to check out. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.